on top of the stars. Never thought we'd ever get this far. We live for moments like this. We come alive in moments like this. Here we are, this is a time, like a dream coming to life. We live for moments like this. We come alive in moments like this. Take a breath, thoughts racing through my head. I try to capture it, but a picture can't hold what a heart is feeling. I just wanna stop the world from spinning, slow it all down for a minute so that I can take it in. I can take it in. Here we are, on top of the stars. Never thought we'd ever get this far. My heart is feeling. I just wanna stop the world from spinning, slow it all down for a minute so that I can take it in. I can take it in. Here we are, on top of the stars. Never thought we'd ever get this far. We live for moments like this. Come alive in moments like this. Here we are, this is the time.
Joshua and Olivia, I would ask that you always treat yourself and each other with respect, and remind yourselves often of what brought you together today. Give the highest priority to the tenderness, gentleness, and kindness that your marriage deserves. When frustration and difficulty assail your marriage, as they do in every relationship at one time or another, focus on what is right between you. This way, when the clouds of trouble hide the sun in your lives and you lose sight of it for just a moment, you can remember that the sun is still there. And if each of you will take responsibility for the quality of your life together, it will be marked by abundance and happiness. 1 Corinthians 13, verses 4 through 7 tell us that love is patient and kind. Love does not envy or boast. It is not arrogant or rude. It does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. It does not rejoice at wrongdoing, but rejoices with the truth. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. And from Mark 10, verse 9, therefore what God has joined together, let no one separate. I, Joshua Harvey.
I, Joshua Harvey.
Take you, Olivia.
Take you, Olivia.
To be my wife.
Be my wife.
I give you all my life.
I give you all my life.
All that I am.
All that I am.
All that I have.
All that I have.
And all that I will become.
And all that I will become.
From this day and forevermore.
From this day and forevermore.
I choose you to be my wife.
My wife.
I, Olivia Cosby.
I, Olivia Cosby.
Take you, Joshua, to be my husband.
Joshua.
I give you all my life.
I give you all my
life. All that I am.
All that I
have.
All that I have.
And all that I will become.
From this day and forevermore.
I choose you to be my husband. It is my honor and privilege and with great joy to now pronounce you married. Married for life, love in all things, and as kisses are messengers of love, kiss and let your soul meet your soul on your lover's lips.
Woo!
Thank you.
that sugar sweet. Don't let nobody touch it unless that somebody's me. I gotta be